Suppose there is a glass full of water, and this water is the negative thoughts. Then stretch your arm and put the water glass on your palm. Now note the time you have started and the time when the glass fell or you was tired. After doing this activity, you will answer the questions. Were you happy at the starting? Did you feel something heavy is on you? For how long could you carry this burden? Can you live with this burden? Was there a choice of removing this burden and moving forward? Who was the one who took decision for you? What did you learn from this story?